The sweet gal is Marlene A4540980. Marlene is a 15-pound, 2-year-old female black and white Shih Tzu. She comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Hacienda Heights on February 6th. We've been hanging out with Marlene this afternoon, and boy, she is just sweet as a peach. So she's mellow, she's calm, she's cool. She appears to have once been well cared for. She's that beautiful coat. She was clearly eating regularly. She's not underweight. She's sweet. She's loving. What does this mean for you as the potential adopter? She's going to be great, great company. She's just a quiet, well-behaved little girl. Gorgeous coat. Beautiful freckles, if you're a fan of freckles like I am. She has them. She does have what's referred to as cherry eye in her eyes, if you happen to notice that, which is treatable. A couple hundred dollars, if I'm not mistaken, at your family vet. Do not let that preclude you from coming down and meeting her, because that is something that can be tended to, and she will ride right into your arms as though nothing happened. That's a very common thing. So folks, this is Marlene, A4540980. This is another happy and healthy little girl available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. If you think that you can see yourself staying up way too late on the weekends watching funny movies with Marlene, she's going to be just optimal company for that. She really just has so much love in her heart, and she's just content to be around people. She loves that kind of company. If you think you can help her out, you got to come down here. This is a true lucky penny, and she's waiting for you here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, Marlene.